2019 was such a bad year for me. You know, I had bad grades, I had depression and anxiety, and it was just not like good. But the devil thought he had me. He thought my life was over. He thought that I was
2019 was such a terrible year. Like, it was, I was at the lowest point in my life. I just thought that, like, it just went through my mind, what would happen if I just, like, ended it, if I just gave up. But that's when someone greater stepped in my situation, and my morning has now begun.